Please go. Now, what else, you know, in that book there are other stories, but is there anything out there too that really stands out? Because I read the manuscript, so I did enjoy, you know, some of the testimonies that were given here and there. Some more you want to give one again, without giving entirely the whole book out for free, by telling you the whole content of the book, but I want you to wake up the appetite spiritually of somebody out there who might be saying, okay, what more, you know, do you have in that book that will move me, will challenge me, or encourage me, or inspire me to go and get that book and read the whole stories inside your book?
Well, to me, the best part of it is that I asked for a closer walk with God, and I have received a closer walk with God. And through all things is possible, because once I got the closer walk with God, I went to school, I finished school at an age that, you know, most people don't, you know, want to go to school, but I went to back to school, and I finished college at the age of 46, 47.
Now, I love this. You said, you know, I remember reading the story about one political figure, the Prime Minister of Israel, Ben-Gurion, who got his degree in history. I think he was roughly about 70 years old. Now, look at it here. So, through some interruptions here and there, yes, you could have graduated earlier, much earlier when you were younger.
Correct.
But in spite of the setbacks here and there, because sometimes you stopped your studies, you have to continue either walking and coming back again to pick up from where you stopped, and then you went back. And finally, you were roughly in your 40s to graduate from college and get your degrees.
Correct.
Now, a young person out there will be saying, look, or it might be an elderly person, an old person, they're sitting down and say, look, I have quit this dream already, my education or my passion or my invention or the business or the ministry or even marriage. I feel it's too late now. I'm too old. I can't do this. Now, Minister Crystal is telling you, you can go back and pick up from there. In fact, in that book titled, God is Good, she detailed the whole story there. There's nothing too late in life. You might think about just quitting. Don't throw in the towel. Don't quit. You can go back and pick up from where you stopped. So it took her probably 40 years to accomplish what she should have accomplished when she was younger. But one thing I love in this story she's just given is that she refused to quit. Hanging in that vision. Hanging there in that dream. Don't quit. You might not, you know, you might be sick. You might be traumatized and other things. There are roadblocks here and there. Don't quit. Trust God. And with God, as she keeps on saying, with God, all things are possible. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Again, this is Dr. N.D.